So, Carly, what happened to this little one?
Her mother was hit by a car, so we're preparing her to be released back into the wild.
Did you know that unnecessary human interaction is why most native animals are brought to the RSPCA? The team here do a wonderful job of rescuing, rehabilitating and releasing these delightful creatures back into the wild.
If you see an injured native animal, please contact the RSPCA, Canberra's only licensed lover.
After all, it is your RSPCA.